air chocolate. Hello, welcome to Straw Family Farm. I'm Christy.
I'm Nate.
Alright.
Oh, in the chapel.
Sorry about that. We're a little tired, aren't we?
A little bit.
Alright, Proverbs 12:11. Those who work their land will have abundant food, but those who chase fantasies have no sense. And that is Proverbs 12:11. And why are we talking about work? Work in the land.
Fantasies.
Yep. Alright, so let's get on with it. In the barn stalls. What's happening with the animals? Katie came and took her too, right?
Yep. What else?
So Fudgy's baby Diamond and Pearl have gone to Katie, and that information can be found over on Betty Boo's channel. Biddy Boo Brown, I think is what she calls it. But anyway, it's Dana. Anything else? We got a new horse in. Come on, help me out here.
Stein.
No?
No.
I haven't said anything, dude. Other than my hair's got my cowlick looking. I didn't go to it. So I'll just sit here like this. With popsicle in it. Okay, right, so.
I got a new horse in a train Thursday. See how he does. He's been doing good. I've got on him twice. Then let's see here, what else? Oh, we got the Scotty. Got her Emma.
The Highlander.
Yep, Scottish Highland. So, what? I think that's it.
Pretty much. Just working.
We have two pups.
Yeah.
I always talked about them. They're dirty. They need a bath.
Hi, Carl. This is Carl. Just FYI, folks. This is Carl. Say hi, Carl. Hi, I'm Carl. Nice to meet you guys. Wilbur, come here. I gotta get Wilbur.
Wilbur's getting a drink. Let him get a drink first. Okay. Wilbur! Come here. And yes, he really did just turn and come for that. He's a pretty good dog. Alright, and what kind of dogs are these?
Bernese Mountain Dog.
Well, they're crossed with?
Husky.
Husky.
This is Wilbur.
Yes, and he has blue eyes. He's also the one that eats
the most.
Always wants to be flipped over backwards. That's why he's putting his head up.
He's a big baby.
Your popsicle is pretty good.
That's Wilbur and Carl.
Thanks. Yep. We've already started taking them out and about. So, I think they're doing pretty good, don't you? Anything else? These pig babies over there throwing bits. She does not get along with Will for the car. So, we take her out a lot more. She doesn't like it because of the heat, but I keep a lot of water out there. She's got a little bit of shade. And so.
Anything else, animal?
No.
With dirt being cut now, he's going out a lot more, isn't he? Based on how you're working that. Because the problem with the herd here on the farm is that we have two very alpha females. And what people don't understand is that a horse herd is not run by a stallion. A stallion is protector. A stallion is the brains of the operation, kind of, sort of. He tells the herd when to move stuff. But the actual head of the herd is an alpha female. And those females will be the one that, you know, our boss. And we have two of those, don't we?
Yep, Coop and Star.
One is been here forever, and the other one is young and up and coming, and if they were in the wild, Star probably would have already kicked Coop's butt and taken her down, huh?
Or they just have two separate herds.
Or they just split and made two separate herds. So, what do we do?
We just keep them separate, let Coop out during the day and Star out at night, and vice versa.
Yep, so everything else can go out, but we always keep something with the other one. So if Star is up, Kobayu's up. If Coop is up, Ice is up.
Yep.
So, but everything else can be out on the pasture. So that's a good thing, right? And the little Highlander, Emma, went out on the pasture. How's she doing?
Good.
Yep. Anything else?
With the animals.
What?
The goat and his chickens are doing good. Right? The ducks are doing good.
The baby ducks are doing good.
Yep. Alright. So, mending fences. Right now we're just working on the tractor, the baler, the rake, everything for hay in season. So, it's mechanical. Anything else? Oh, we just got popsicle everywhere.
And I want a little drop there.
And on your wrist. Anything else? Okay. In the yarn farm, we're having visits pretty regular, correct? Had a Boy Scout troop out, had a family out, had, you know, just here and there. It's hot, so a lot less people, huh? Hey!
Play nice.
They get fussy. They're getting baths today. They stink. Anything else? You can tell we're kind of just the...
No.
Alright, in the field. Come on, what's going on in the field?
Baling hay.
Yep, baling hay. I'm still working my job and dealing with the household stuff, so... Right?
Yep.
We took down the first half of the right-of-way, cut it down, and it started to bale, and then ran out of time, so it will bale Monday, right?
Yep.
It'll be a little over dry because they're not baling it today, but the nutrition will still be there, won't it?
Yep.
It'll also just be a little lighter, so. But it's for our own personal use, so it'll be fine. Correct?
Yep.
And if we're lucky, maybe some dew will stay on it tonight, tomorrow, before it gets baled. Who knows? I have gourds in the garden. I have onions. I have the mint. I have herbs. Strawberries are pretty much done. Not really anything coming in because my zucchini got squash bugs, and so those took over everything, and I kind of pretty much lost a lot of it except for the gourds. So, well, no, I did grow a pumpkin. What happened with my pumpkin that was over here?
Goats ate it. On the line.
Yep, they ate it on the line. So, but that's okay. It was a volunteer one anyway. So, my plan is today is to clean the house, do the laundry, do dishes, and mow. We'll see how it goes. Right? All right. In the farmhouse, are we to that yet?
Yep.
All right. So, what do we got going on in the farmhouse?
You're gonna do dishes.
Okay, so what's gone on the last week in the farmhouse?
I don't remember.
What are you doing for your uncle?
I've been working for my uncle. They left on a trip, so I'm taking care of their stuff.
How many pastures of cattle have you been checking?
7 or 8.
Yep. Okay. And all kinds of chores for them. Right?
Yep.
And then, what have I been doing? I've been working. I was in charge of my Wednesday craft circle where I go and we do knitting, crocheting, and all that stuff. But one had an issue and couldn't get there. One was on a trip. So pretty much it was just me there. Nobody there but me. That's okay. Right? Let's see, what else? Anything else?
Nope.
Not really. Other than I didn't get to go riding this Wednesday. I started trying to just ride every morning. But not happening really, is it?
Time.
anything else going on in the house? Really, there's not. When it's haying season, we literally are in the hay fields between him trying to ride horses and doing chores, me doing my job in the hay field. Matter of fact, I need to get the gold truck and get the trailer hooked into it, and there's hay to be hauled in today. I need to get the dishes done because we're out of dishes, right? And I got to get laundry done so I can go to work. But I need to be hauling in hay. I need to get all this done. Where are you and Dad going to be today?
Better over.
Yeah, but they work it, so it's not like they can just call and say, hey, I'm not going to come today. Because then the guy wouldn't have any help. Right?
Yeah.
So, anyway, how'd your rope and go this weekend?
Not very good.
No, that one that you're placing in?
Nope.
He was holding first for a long time and then got pushed to fifth and then got pushed out of it. So, that's okay though. We do have a postcard that we're sending to some girls and collecting. Postcards from every state, so we're sending that one to Nebraska. And you just,
it's a video one.
And we wrote on the back, and it says, much love and many blessings to Straw Family Farm. So we're sending that one. Other than that, we really haven't been doing a whole lot. Oh, well, where's my truck?
In the shop.
Yeah, we didn't talk about that mending fences. And did it mess up when you went to take it to the shop?
No.
So it messed up on me. And then it wouldn't mess up again. The check engine light came on, everything. And then when he went to get it and take it to the shop, the check engine light went out. And it was working fine. So they're not sure. Right?
Monday I'll call them so we can figure it out. I worked on Friday, I just didn't get them called before everybody left.
Yeah, so. And they didn't call us, so. And I don't know who's supposed to call who. Are you supposed to call them, or are they going to call you when it was done?
They're supposed to call me when it was done.
But, okay. So, who knows? Anyway, anything else going on?
No.
Not really. I figured out what was wrong with your solar light. And I know how to fix it.
Cool.
So, did you show them your solar light?
Yeah.
Go get one and show
them. They're not all that interesting.
Yes, they are. They're cool. They really are. We don't know where we're going to put them yet, but RJ was gifted two of these. And see, it lights up. And you actually can turn it off and on. It's got a little thing here. So, and they have a long cord. Oops. So, it's all. But one of them didn't work. See, when it goes dark, it comes on. Or you can turn it off and on by the button. If you let it charge with it off, I think it holds a better charge. Why'd you close it? Anyway, so he was gifted to those. One has a thing that just needs to be resoldered, and it's gone. So, I will get that done. Tried to wrap it around to see if it would charge, but I'll wait to see. Right? Okay. Anything else? Nope. So, I guess I'll get off of here.
Yeah, you can gather up.
Yeah. We're gonna go finish chores first, huh? Because your dad hasn't made it back in. I'm tired. You got in, what time? 6 o'clock one night and 3 o'clock the next night?
Yep.
So, yep. It was tiring, huh?
Uh-huh.
Alright. We will talk at you later.
See ya. Bye.